abstained in a number of states, and the local government election, which was declared inconclusive by the Anambra State Independent Electoral Commission in Nnewi North local government area in last week's election, has commenced in a peaceful atmosphere. Well, of course, the National ANSEC has already cancelled the local government election in Nnewi North local government area as well. Well, ANSEC Commissioner in charge of Anambra State, Mr. Sylvester Okonkwo, says the election was cancelled due to a security report which got to him. No definite date has been given for a fresh conduct. However, when Channels Television visited Uru Ward in Umudim Nnewi, one of the largest wards with 8 polling units, earlier today, voters turned out en masse to vote their choice chairmanship and councillorship candidates. There was no restriction of movement, and the voters say voting materials arrived on time, and electoral officers and various security agencies were on ground to carry out their responsibilities promptly.
Last week, we were here for this voting procedure, but no INEC officials, no voting materials, nothing. We were here for like from 10 to 4 o'clock last week, and we left, went home. Then today, thank God, they're all here. Materials are here, people are voting, and I voted myself. So I thank God, at least the final stage of voting for the chairmanship of Nnewi North. I participated personally, I bought my room, and I was doing their own things equally.
As you can see for yourself, everything is going on perfectly, moving on smoothly. And people are happily exercising their franchise. So things are moving accordingly. It arrived right on time, about around 9 o'clock this morning. But in some other places, from my investigation carried out, they received theirs much earlier. As early as 8 o'clock, 7:30 in some other places. And I'm equally impressed with the turnout of people. Some people had anticipated an apathy, but from what we are seeing here today, things are moving on well.